as a tennis court. Okay, your dreams answered. Welcome, the world's first app that actually lets you taste and smell things right on your phone.
Okay.
Check this out. This is wild. It's called Virtual Sip, and creators found a way to emit the odors, and the flavors right out of a smartphone. Now, to do this, scientists had to use a technology called piezoelectrics. They're materials capable of turning mechanical energy into usable energy, recognizable, of course, by the senses. And I got the free version on my phone.
Wait, are they licking their phone?
Yeah, dude. Check it out. Okay, so you open it. So you open it up.
Right. You want me to lick the...
No, read the directions.
Press smell button and let the glass fill.
It's awesome. Check it out.
Hold phone.
You smell it?
Nope.
Do the licking part where you can taste it.
I am not licking an iPad.
Lick it. Come on.
Is that a joke?
Show what it says.
I'm not talking to you. You played April Fool's joke on me. I'm not talking to you. No, that's not very nice. I'm not going back. You're on your own for the rest of the show. You played an April Fool's joke on me.
April Fool's Day. She actually licked it.
That's not funny.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, so on, buddy. Bring it. I'm done.
Wait. Goodbye.
It's not doing anything.
Era.
We got good weather this morning. We have clear skies this morning, Coronado Bridge. It's a beautiful morning, guys. Here's the deal. Here's how it shakes down as we head to the weekend. 10 to 15 degrees above normal today for your Friday. Cooler tomorrow by a few degrees, by about 10.